Hello everybody, my name is Kagekun and welcome back to another Let's Play of To The Moon. Now, we just saw our little boy Johnny here take his first brave steps to being a man, and now we are on to, well, to collect more mementos. Is this it? Well, I suppose if you look at it from the right angle... No, not really, never mind. I knew that was a memento! Alright, now let's go hear the congratulations. What the heck were you doing there, dude? What? I asked her out. No, that was pathetic. If I were you, I would just barge in on there. I'll be all like, hey, you, go out, me, you, now. That's just terrible. I know, and it still would have been better than what you just did. You are a great wingman, Nicholas. So, did she throw us encyclopedia in your face? Huh? Did she? Shut up, dude! See? I'm not the only one who tells people to shut up. And suddenly, I feel loved. Right. What's here? Oh, paint. Dear Lord, I can't believe you got me to take this stupid class. Oh, come on, it's fun. If only you can paint. Only if you can paint. You get good if you practice, you know? Yeah, right. After this class, I'm never picking up the brush again. Check yourself before you wreck yourself, John. Quit complaining. I'm sure you'll learn to enjoy it someday. Why do we have to draw stupid barrels anyway? Leonardo da Vinci trained by drawing eggs. Barrels are like very big eggs. Therefore, you will all be very big da Vincis. Sounds legit. No memories. I thought the barrel would be a memory. Oh, this is school, isn't it? Okay, let's go down to this classroom. Anyone? Anyone at all? Oh, nobody wants to answer a question. Shame on you. Alright then. River, why don't you answer it? I know, you know the answer. We're waiting, River. Fine, I guess we have to. He made sail on August 3rd of 1492 from the Spanish city of Palos de la Frontera, which was founded in 1322 and granted to Alvar Perez de Guzman, who was at the mere age of 14 by the... Okay, I only asked for the date. But see, was that so hard? Good Lord, does everyone with a condition have near photographic memory? Not really, though I think their rote memory is often fairly strong. Isn't it autism? Is it autism? I'm really not sure. I really don't know much about the subject. Maybe I ought to check out Google after this. Okay, we are done here. What's in here? Locked. Cafeteria only open during lunch hours. Okay. We're not eating anything today. Ah, here. Psst! She's coming this way! Alt-tab! Alt-tab! Any young boy would know what it means. What does it mean anyway? Lifesaver! Burn that into your eyes. Burn that into your mind. Alt-tab. It could save your life one day. Particularly your social life. Okay, I get it. So, no memories here? Fine. Let's go to the other room. The other section. Okay. That's a wrap. You chumps better be better next time. And Atrium, we could use this place later. I just can't believe these chord lines are rectangles in his head. I don't get it. Oh, drop down and give me 20 maggots! Ugh. Fine, you win. Booyah! Is that it? Okay, wait up. Ah, what's this? A fire drill? Oh, lunchtime. Yeah, she's unique, but she's uniquely boring. I mean, just look at her. She just sits there by herself all day with a creepy deformed duck toy. Hey, it's not a duck, it's a platypus! See? John can back me up. What the heck's a platypus? Quit making words up. You should check a dictionary or an encyclopedia sometime. Anyway, she's just so off, you know? It's like she's from a totally different planet or something. Remind me again of what kind of person your Isabella was? I know, isn't that cool? If you're into aliens and that sort of stuff, I guess. But really, if you're gonna be weird, well then why don't you hang out with the emos and the goths? Well, for one, I don't want to ruin my hair. The fact that we got a name for them says a lot too. Look, Nick. I just don't want to be another typical kid in a sea of typical people. But how the heck would being with her change your own identity? I mean, you should be some guy who hangs out with a shy girl. She's not just shy, Nick. There's something strange about her. Being strange isn't always a good thing, you know? Do you even know if she wants to be different? Maybe she just wants to fit in like everyone else. And if she does, pushing her the other way wouldn't help, would it? Look, Nick, the point is, I know what I need. And she's the one who has it. So you want her for what she has, but not for her? That's cool, man. I just hope you know what you're doing. I do. Tell that to future you in the library. I think you're wrong, though. People aren't that typical. Everyone's unique in some way. Truth! That's just what grandmas tell you. Wait, so this guy is some kind of human hogging hipster? That's sorta disturbing. You know, sometimes I want to slap our clients upside the head. It's high school, everyone's a bastard. But hey, welcome to the club. Wait, so this is what he told her about at the cliff? Oh. I suppose so. She then went cuckoo and began to make those creepy rabbits, right? It's because he confessed this from who knows how long ago? I guess she's pretty good at holding a grudge. Really? Is that the reason why? I'm not buying it. Something feels missing. Then go get a hat, Sherlock. Maybe I will. Come on, I think our passport's leaning against the table there. Yeah, but I still need one more. What about Nick? I'm envious that this kid was still there to help him move pianos when their hair grew white. I wish I was still in contact with my childhood friends. Nicholas. Okay, let's talk to River then. Let's talk to our platypus. I just love how every time we see this thing, we are guaranteed a free memory link. It must have left a big of a scar on his mind as it did on mine. Can we talk to her? Reasons and intents aside, it's pretty remarkable that they actually met in high school. How many of those go on for more than a month nowadays, huh? I don't know about you, but mine went pretty swimmingly. Oh really, are you still with her? Yeah. So swimmingly, it swam right out the window. Gotcha. Sounds about right. Okay, time to make another memory. Should I even... No need, I'm all good now. Kame! Oh, for walnut's sake! Kame! Hey! Not cool, Eva. I agree, not cool at all. You never bleep some block someone in the middle of a kamehameha. What? Right, let's solve this thing. Oh boy, six of them. I'm a friggin' genius! Let's go. Wow, that backpack is that old, eh? From his high school days till now? Wow! Still in his teens, eh? I'm going to school now, Ma. Have a nice day, Joey. My baby boy, growing up so fast. Ah! What, it was a girl? Would he still name him, nickname him after his grandpa? It wouldn't be that bad, actually, since it ends with E. Joe A. Joey. 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 Sounds cute. If it sounds so cute, why don't you marry him? Ah, jealous? Oh yes, so jealous. Okay. But he's gone now. Ah, there we go. Various books with smudge titles. Animorphs. The clock. Well, to be fair, a ticking clock is pretty annoying indeed. I don't know, my personal experience is... Once you've heard it enough, you kind of tune it out. What's this place? Here, can we go in here? Yes, we can. No, that's the exit point. They still need one more memory. Alright, time to go exploring again. Clicking on every single thing in existence. Ah, there we go. Oh, blah! Not again. A glass bottle of pickled cucumbers! Not olives, cucumbers! Holy crap! My mind's totally... You're pretty easily impressed. Alright, now let's move. Just a little further till childhood. Oh boy, how we going to get out of this one? I did it! I still got it! Yes! Why do you go quiet there? Wow, that's a pretty big leap. Ack! It smells like roadkill again. Where are we? Eva? What the hell is that? Are we reaching the limits of the Animus? Or perhaps we reached some childhood memory that's been repressed? That's his next memory. Yeah, but why is he going Laputa on us? Studio Ghibli reference. I don't know, it's just not linking the memories together for construction. There must be a malfunction within the machine's ADG. Again? I thought the last fix was a foolproof for another half a year! I can't believe those idiots in the maintenance department! Look, don't worry, we already got the teenage year saved. We might still be able to do this. Oh, we have to delay. Alright, but I ain't telling him about this. As long as we succeed, he doesn't have to know. Well, I guess this is it. There's nothing we can do here. Ready to finalize before activation? Ladies first. So we have to stop the process, leave the place, have the machine fixed, then coming back while he's on the brink of death. What a shame. I was actually looking forward to it. Oh, that was just Act 1? Wow, there's more to the story? I thought we were near the end. I've forgotten this was split into acts. Okay. Don't disturb them. They might not wake easily, but they need the concentration. And that's all this old fool knows. Heh, sorry I can't be of more help. Then that'll have to be enough. Aye, all that's left to do is linking your resisted desire to go to the moon to your early memories. Then we'll pull the switch, and voila! You'll be on the moon in no time! I have a question. If you could make Lily disappear, that means you can alter this world. That means you can alter this world. Then, could you not simply make things happen and fulfill my wish here and now? That would work, if this were your one true set of memories. What do you mean? What is this then? What am I? This is just a copy, a canvas for us to work with, if you will. As for you, you are merely an algorithm traced from Johnny. Whoa, existential crisis. Enough to reflect his likeness, but far from complete. All we can do is prepare this canvas in a logically consistent way. And then, when we transfer your registered desire to your childhood, the machine will generate your new life, one where the desire dictates your behavior. The result of that would be written to the real John. I think I see where this is starting to go to. So you see, even if we satisfy you, you are merely a read-only program. I mean, we could reset you over and over again and that's enough. Oh, don't be so sensitive. He's not real, you know. If you truly believe that, why do you even care to explain? I'm just trying to save time. Let's go. Doctor? Is that what I truly am? Ah, all of our night's work. All the mementos. What are you doing? What the? At least give me a warning first. What can I say? I like being a hit. Whoa, you're just floating there. I'd ask if that's a pun, but I'm afraid you say yes. Let's do this fast. I feel silly enough in this form as it is. All we need to do is pass his desire from the latest memory to the earliest. Okay. Line up two matching mementos on the edges to transfer the registered desire. Okay, I think I get it. Hold on. The rabbit. The rabbit, isn't it? Is that it? But what about the connection here? Two matching mementos. Maybe just one link is enough? Okay, this is some sort of weird-ass puzzle. Oh, okay. It's like passing the parcel, I guess? Hey Eva, check this out! Om nom nom. Seriously? exactly should it be? So, that works, eh? Ding! That's about all the ones we can work with. Ready to pull the switch? You know me, always ready. Alright, let's go check out what souvenirs he brought back from the moon. Ladies first? Not this time, hun. Too bad we got a straggler here. No loss, we can do this without him. I know, but it feels incomplete. You get too attached. It's going to impede your abilities to do your job. That's rubbish. Don't pin your womanly ways on me. Okay, let's hope it works. Huh, I guess this part is still the same. Let's check somewhere else. Okay, you're gonna be two disembodied heads for the rest of this stage. It is, well, faster, but it's still kind of iffy. Still the same. Sheesh, same thing here as well. Usually there's at least some change. Something isn't right. These memories, they feel more than just having happened again. They are exactly the same. That's impossible. The desire was transferred, was it not? It was. That's a little too early. Let's enter from a bit further ahead to see the results, okay? I don't think he ever reached the moon. Okay, this isn't right! How could everything be the same? I think I know why. Let's confirm it. We need his last accessible memory. This is the same setting as his real last accessible memory. I'm not too crazy about where this is going. I think I know why he didn't become an astronaut. River. If this is indeed the same memory, he'd be at the cliff overlooking the lighthouse. Johnny? What a pleasant surprise. We don't get many visitors around here. Deja vu. Again. My name is Dr. Eva Rosaline and this is... What? I'm not saying it twice. Dr. Neil Watts. Are you familiar with the Sigmund Agency of Light Generation? Oh, you two hear from the agency? Okay, why did you do that? Wait here, I'll go send that signal the desire signal here again. See if there are any changes. It transferred successfully for sure. Any changes? Not even a hair. How could this be? Even if his desire doesn't work alone, why is there no change at all? Perhaps it just needs some provoking to activate. From his early memories? The earliest we can get to. Let's go. So we have to... I don't know. I have a feeling that if we really want him to go to the moon, we might not... We should erase his memories of River. Johnny's desire to go to the moon might need some stimulation to be brought up, huh? Well then. Whoa, okay, to the moon. What the? This wasn't what they said they were playing. Oh well. Do you mind, River? No, I like this one. Alright, let's go then! Hopefully that's enough for ignition. Ignition! Wait, where is Neil? Where are you? Ah, there you go. Did you see To the Moon? How was it? This is so meta. Eh, it's a bit too much pretense for me. I prefer my movies to be a bit more... Oh, je ne sais quoi. Okay, my French is really, really bad. Which is to say, none at all. No, I can't talk. Okay. To the moon, darling. Ooh, Henry. Dear Lord, I'm way too tired and hungry to be constructing movies. Guess I should go see if anything's changed with John. Okay, I think that's enough. We've run out of time for this episode. We'll find out more in the next one. But anyway, thank you all for watching. If you like this video, then like it. If something to say, say so in the comments. And if you want to see more, then subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.